I'm locked up in this lockdown. I'm locked up, they won't let me out. I'm locked up.
Yeah, I'm locked up
in this lockdown.
In this lockdown.
I'm locked up, they won't let me out.
So are your shelves stocked up? The pasta topped up? Done your homework with the kids until you got stuck? Time on apps like TikTok has got clocked up. You've rinsed Netflix, now you're sick of watching stuff. You cut social media because you've had enough. I've seen more posts going up than 5G. Up like 10 grand expenses just to work from home, yeah. If you're an MP, whilst key workers need their PPE. Don't wanna hear it and you don't wanna peep. Like bow, we can do with an arrow to help find and direct lost sheep. And most of us are lost and feeling scared, begging to be led by those unprepared to protect key workers like in the NHS, who need more than applause to get through this mess.
I'm locked up.
Yeah, we're locked up
in this lockdown.
In this lockdown.
I'm locked up.
We're locked up.
They won't let me out.
They won't let us out.
I'm locked up.
Locked up
in this lockdown.
This lockdown.
I'm locked up. They won't.
We can still stand up even if we're locked down. Still be social despite the distance we're allowed. Still show humanity and still show love. Make it viral, it's vital, we spread love all around. And still show it's okay to be afraid. In this spiral of a 2020 Groundhog Day. Taking every day, one at a time. The best outcomes are from when I'm being kind. With my mind in the now, this reality. Longing to hug my loved ones. Crucial bonds of friends and my family. We all need to reach out to someone. Being present is a gift to myself and to be equipped. Balancing perspective is the tip that I'm free to share out there. Yeah, even if
I'm locked up.
I'm locked up
in this lockdown.
In this lockdown.
I'm locked up.
Locked up.
They won't let me out.
They won't let us out.
I'm locked up.
Locked up.
In this lockdown.
This lockdown.
I'm locked up.
Only physically.
They won't let me out.
Not mentally. I'm grateful for loved ones. Grateful to breathe. I'm grateful for sunshine. Grateful to eat. I'm grateful for a home and my own mind. I'm grateful for life. I'm grateful for time. Time for gratitude. Realize the mind. A survivor's attitude. Adapting to the times. Sanitizing material plans. As the planet's saying, wash your hands. Today, there ain't many places you can go now. The city centre's coming like a ghost town. The specials are out in force, but all key workers deserve support. Community radiates like a rainbow on the window. See through fear so it don't take hold or take control to lock down my soul.
Hell no.
Even though
I'm locked up,
locked up
in this lockdown.
This lockdown.
I'm locked up,
locked up.
They won't let me out.
They won't let us out.
I'm locked up.
Locked up.
In this lockdown.
Locked down.
I'm locked up.
Locked up.
They won't let me out.
They won't let us out. Life teaches in its unique style.